The 24th of May, 2024. DOJ sues Ticketmaster owner, Live Nation, in antitrust lawsuit. Accused of violating antitrust laws, Live Nation Entertainment faces a fight that could reshape the multibillion-dollar live music industry.